pumped as we were sending out the finalists, but Eliza Schultz, I need you to report immediately to Mass 7, please. Eliza Schultz, this is your second call to Mass 7. Eliza Schultz, second call to Mass 7. Your champion on that too, Zach Aquila. Wrestling now on mat two, from Roseburg Mat Club, Daniel Patrick. Here's a woman, Brayden Kester. Eliza Schultz, this is your third and final call to mat 7. Eliza Schultz, this is your third and final call to mat 7. I need you to report immediately to mat 7 or you will be scratched. Eliza Schultz, this is your third and final call to mat 7. I need you to report immediately to mat 7 or you will be scratched. Alexis Segura, this is your first call to mat 5. Just a reminder, wrestlers and coaches, as a national tournament, you will receive 3 calls to the mat. You'll get your first call, your second call, and your third and final call. If you do not report to the mat in time, you will be scratched. Cursor Dominguez, in case you didn't hear BG, you need to report immediately to the awards area. Cursor Dominguez, I need you to report to BG immediately in the awards area.
Because I hadn't decided that point that he was going to go away. He did not separate the point of escape. And unfortunately for him, he never put them back on the right. So, if the period had ended,
all remaining middle school finalists, all remaining finalists, I need you to report immediately to the tunnel. All remaining finalists, if you are not already in the tunnel, I need you to report immediately to the tunnel. All finalists to the tunnel, please.
Thank you.
Your champion on 9-1, Michael Major. Ryan Hare, I need you to report to Matt 18, please. Ryan Hare to Matt.